Welcome to Neelachal Kitchen. This is Manji. Today we are making halwa style kadai mix veg in a pan. 10 liter pan, add 1 liter of water. 50 cashews, roughly around 3/4 cup. 40 medium tomatoes. And 1 tablespoon salt. 10 Kashmiri dry red chilies. So this is for tomato puree. While grinding it, once it cooks well, grind it without the water and keep the water separately. In a separate pan, we'll make the kadai mix veg masala. Add 10 tablespoon fennel seeds, 20 tablespoon coriander seeds, 10 tablespoon cumin seeds, or jeera. Add 30 cloves and 2.5 teaspoon whole black peppercorns, 30 cardamom or elaichi. Add 10 tablespoons sesame seeds, 20 to 30 Kashmiri dry red chili. I'm using 20. Add 15 tablespoons kasuri methi or dry fenugreek leaves. Roast in medium low flame. Once it turns aromatic and golden in color, switch off the flame. Now we will add roughly around 1.25 cups dry coconut. Mix this well and 10 tablespoon poppy seeds. You can grind this to smooth or fine powder. Our kadai mix with spice mix is ready. You can store this. We have made for 2 to 3 batches of spice mix. Now we'll cook the veggies. Take 1/4 cup of oil in a 10 liter pan. Add 4 cups or 500 gram green beans, chopped green beans, 10 to 12 carrots chopped. Add 3 to 4 golden potatoes chopped. Add 1 tablespoon of salt and cover and cook this till it's tender. In a separate 20 liter pan, add 10 tablespoon of oil and 2.5 cups ghee or clarified butter. Now this is keep the masalas ready. We will be using it for the tadka or seasoning. Add 10 tablespoon kasuri methi or dry fenugreek leaves, 10 tablespoon cumin seeds, 2.5 teaspoon kalonji or caraway seeds, 1.5 teaspoon hing or asafoetida, 5 dry red chili, 12.5 tablespoon ginger grated. Mix this well. Add 10 tablespoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 5 teaspoon haldi or turmeric powder, and 15 tablespoon coriander powder, dhania powder. Mix this well. We will add some tomato puree to avoid the spices getting burnt. Add rest of the powders, 5 teaspoon cumin powder, 5 teaspoon garam masala, 10 teaspoon chaat masala. Add 2 cups kadai mixed with spice mix and 5 teaspoon salt and 5 teaspoon sugar. Mix this well. We will add the cashew tomato paste. Remember to grind it without the water. Add 7 tablespoon yogurt, less than 1/2 cup. Mix this well, cover and cook this. Now our veggies have been cooked. We'll transfer them in the same pan. In medium flame, add 1/4 cup oil and 450 gram peas, 4-5 cauliflower heads. And mix this and add 8 to 10 chopped red bell peppers, 1 tablespoon salt, and cover and cook in medium flame the rest of the veggies. Meanwhile, you can see our gravy has been cooking and ready. The oil has separated out. We'll transfer all our cooked veggies. And mix this well. You can add water from the tomato puree. We had kept aside the water. We will use that now. You can adjust and add water as per desired consistency. Add 1 tomato sliced, and 4 green chilies and cover and cook this till it's tender. Cook in medium low flame. Once it cooks well, switch off the flame and add 2 tablespoons lemon juice. Our kadai mix which is ready to offer, serve with prayer and gratitude to Lord Krishna. Recipe credits to Aarti Mataji, who is a dear friend and expert in cooking. Thank you for watching this video.